Good evening, sports fans. The Georgia Southern men's golf team with a 9:40 tee time Friday morning, but this, well, it's not just another 18 holes of golf. The Georgia Southern Eagles, one of just 30 NCAA men's golf teams still standing. The Eagles set to open up play at the National Championships Friday in Fayetteville, Arkansas, Georgia Southern's first trip to the finals since 2010.
I think you have to have some appreciation for what it takes to get to where we are, especially being a mid-major. We're one of four or five mid-majors in the entire country that has a tee time at Nationals, and we definitely have appreciation for that, but you also have to have focus on the task at hand, but we have that as well.
Georgia Southern will tee it up in Arkansas as the lowest-ranked team to advance to the finals, Eagles checking in at number 58 in the country.
We feel like we belong, and we're not really in it for the experience. We're in it to go and compete and try and win a national championship.
Fresh off a solid fourth place showing at the Stanford Regional, the Eagles, led by Sun Belt Conference Player of the Year Stephen Fisk, paired with SMU and Ohio State for the first two rounds at the Blessings Golf Club.
We knew that our best golf is capable of competing with anybody, and thankfully when we went out to California, we had some of our best golf, and it was good enough to get the job done.
This is the program's 15th appearance at the NCAA Finals. All that's guaranteed, just three rounds. If the Eagles can soar into the top 15 after Sunday, they'll advance to Monday's fourth round. From there, eight teams move on to match play.
With this team all year, we've definitely believed in ourselves that we can do anything we want to do, especially like Steven said, when we play our best golf, we can play against anybody in the country. The guys have been working hard to be ready for this week, and now it's time to let it go.